Although there are some promising sunny days in August, we all know that summer is coming to an end. Many people think that the growing season also comes to an end with the end of summer, but that's not true. There are still some vegetables that can be grown in the cold season and harvested up to November. Today I'll be sowing some of these seeds and will share with you some tips that can be used to sow seeds in late summer. The first vegetable that can be grown in cold season is the spinach. This is also one of my favorite vegetables to grow on balcony space because it doesn't take much time from sowing and harvesting. I prefer sowing these directly outdoors in pots, but none of the pots are free right now, so I'll be starting in the smaller pots. The pots are already filled up with the sowing medium. If you want to know more about the sowing medium and how to prepare it, I have a video on that. I'll link it here and also in the description box. You might know already that the spinach is difficult to be grown in summer because they produce flowers soon, so it is better to grow them in the cold season. Also, don't forget to name them. By the time they germinate, the temperature outside will be cooler and it will be ideal for spinach to grow. Also, my tomatoes and cucumbers will be done hopefully by the end of August so that there will be some space on my balcony to grow winter vegetables. So I'm sowing few of them now and the next batch will be sown by the end of August when there is some space free in the balcony. Another vegetable that can be grown in the cooler season is the pak choy. I've selected mini pak choy. This is the first time I'm trying pak choy on my balcony. So let us see how it goes. It looks like mustard. They're supposed to be very fast growing veggie just like spinach, so we should be able to harvest them real quick. The next vegetable or the next category of vegetable that can be grown in late summer are the lettuce. There are a lot of varieties of lettuce that can be grown in the cooler season. So I'm trying these varieties, the butterhead salad, the rocket salad, the corn salad or lamp lettuce, and the normal salad, which I also grew in the spring. Unlike spinach, I like to start my lettuce in smaller pots and later thin them and transfer them to larger spaces. I just sprinkle the seeds on the soil and just lightly press them. If you don't know, lettuce are light germs, that means they need light to germinate. If you sow them deep, they might not germinate. As a matter of fact, all leafy vegetables like lettuce, spinach, Swiss chards like cooler temperatures to grow. I'm growing just lettuce, spinach and pak choy this time. The next vegetable that can be grown in colder temperatures are the carrots. Actually, I didn't have the carrot variety that does better in winters. The speciality of these varieties are that they take comparatively lesser time from sowing to harvest. I was in the garden center searching for these varieties, but I couldn't find them. So I'm sowing the variety that I already have with me directly outside in bigger pots. It might not be fully grown by November, but I'll harvest and use them as baby carrots. Radishes are another vegetable that can be grown in the fall. They're very fast growing and does better in cooler temperatures. If you notice, all the veggies that we have sown in spring can also be sown in the fall. The difference between sowing seeds in spring and the late summer is that the temperature in late summer is around 25 degrees during daytime, although this year has been an exception. And with such temperatures, the topsoil where we have sown the seeds can dry up too fast. So keep the soil always moist but not too wet. And also try not to water these seed pots trays with high pressure because this can bury the seeds deeper, which can lessen the chance of germination. I've sown some bush beans in late July. I'm honestly not sure whether they can be grown in cooler temperatures, but as of now they're doing well. There are some plants which are a bit late to be started from seeds but can be directly planted outdoors as baby plants. One such plant is beetroot. They can be planted outdoors if you have sown it earlier. Otherwise, you could get baby saplings from the garden center. Just like beetroots, most of the veggies that belong to the cabbage family like broccoli, kohlrabi, Brussels sprouts are a bit late to be started from seeds but can be planted outdoors as baby plants. One more tip, when you buy seeds, do check the time frame of the seeds, when it can be sown and when it can be harvested. Even though I mentioned all these veggies can be grown in cold temperatures, you must be careful about the variety that we choose. For example, there are lettuce seeds that does better in summer and not in winters. So read the information on the seed packet before buying them. Otherwise, you might wonder why it is not doing well. This year has not been the best year for gardening, but we can choose vegetables that can withstand a bit of cooler temperature so that we always have something growing on in our balcony garden. That's it for this video. Let me know what you're planning to grow this season. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next. Bye and take care.